Hi dear, this place is called Riyadh. It's out of the city but close to Riyadh. You'll find the different types of bike here, for kids, for adult, but mostly you'll see two different types of bike here. One is 110cc and the other one is 250cc according to the seller. But for beginner, I suggest 110cc is good for him. About per hour rates, they may tell you 40 to 60 real for 110cc, but mostly they agreed on nearly 30 real here. And the big one, they may tell you 100 to 150 real, and again they mostly give you in around 60 real, but it all depends on your bargaining. Honestly, whoever comes here, I saw he or she enjoyed a lot. That bike is 250cc. You can see it has a power and you can reach the top easily.